And now moved along by Pollock for Tarasenko. With 18 goals on the year, he cuts in, and a shot is saved. And a penalty call. Then it's Derek Roy again. 25 to go in the advantage. And now Petrangelo fakes it for Bullmeister. And then Tarasenko, great pass to Petrangelo. Right in, a shot and a pad save by Montoya.
Boys on the wing, and Stewart and Reeves, and having Lapierre in the center.
And a hit by Reeves in the corner on Carney. And big Dustin Bufflin has been used up front of late. Of course, has been a forward and a defenseman in his NHL career. Now Bufflin gets it, a shot and a right pad save by Elliott.
His grandfather by the same name, Vladimir, taught him a lot about the game of hockey as his dad did.
And he learned well. Here comes Tarasenko. They've got a stick up high. Now Morrow shot. He scores! Off the post and in!
As Tarasenko got clipped up high and went for a change, Brendan Morrow just continued on. And the unflappable veteran rifled it as a left-hand shot going against the grain. The stick gets caught up high. He stays with it, drops it off. Enstrom then tries to recover, and as he's doing so, to the far post, a wonderful shot.
Hitchcock said the other day that he was a reckless player when he first came into the league in 99 with Dallas. A drive by Shattenkirk. Rebound, Steen is wide open. So is Tarasenko. The shot by Tarasenko, and a good pass save by Montoya. But now Wheeler keeps on moving. And the U.S. Olympian Wheeler, near the line for Bufflin. And he gets it back down low, now out high again. Enstrom, one-timer by Ladd, and a pad save by Elliott. Now Wheeler comes in with some speed. 20 to go, and the Blues bench minor being served by Morrow. And Mark Scheifele, number 55, for Setoguchi. And that's tipped back to the line now for the rookie Trouba. Trouba gets it again, a drive, and I think a blocker save there by Elliott. And now it goes to Setoguchi. In front, and they score! Scheifele on a great feed, and he ties the game with 7:27 left in the first.
Well, it starts with a little net front presence, shots from the point, then they work it down low. That's a well-executed play off the cycle. No chance at all for the goaltender, Brian Elliott, as Scheifele has played very, very well. Talking to Paul Maurice before the game, this is a kid that's got some good speed, but he's pretty darn smart. Play in the defensive zone, and here he just, I mean, the stick position, obviously.
And now we have a scrap. Thorburn and Reeves throw the mitts down.
Reeves has not fought since he hurt his hand.
And Reeves, the Winnipeg native, against Thorburn. And some overhand rights by Reeves. Thorburn trying to get his right loose. And then a good one there by Reeves. Almost lost his jersey and does lose half of it. And now Reeves fighting back. Oh, big uppercut there by Reeves. Overhand right. And then back to the uppercut. And a lot of shots to the back. Reeves trying to get his helmet off. Reeves has lost his, as you can see. And now we get a break.
That was not for the faint of heart there. That's a big man scrap.
Back it. Wheeler and got his number. And now the Minnesotan Wheeler with it. A shot. And a save. Elliott couldn't control it. And then on the rebound, it was Eric O'Dell, the rookie, with a decent chance. Ottawa native.
Good pack save there by Elliott.
Come party in for the Jets. And that is scooped up by Elliott.
It's up to that big ice surface.
Some people have said it doesn't take long. Some goaltenders say it takes a long time.
Here's Morrow back. And the Blues take a lead. What a play.
Looked like Morrow was going to fire it. Morrow finds Derek Roy humming down the left side. Stick on the ice. The puck is bobbling. And it was close to being off the bar. But you can see that the
puck underneath.
Yeah, the referee right there. And the Winnipeg Jets certainly aren't happy with that part of it, but there's the play there. What a pass. That's just great hockey sense there by Roy, and it's under the bar and in.
It's Enstrom, long feed to center. taken by Wheeler. A Blues player fell down. That was Shattenkirk. Now Wheeler a shot. Saved by Elliott. And they stop Setoguchi on the rebound. Wheeler again on the power play. Pass in front. I think Elliott got a stick over to block it. And now Trouba with it. Off the wall, Wheeler to the line and drive. And a save by Elliott on the one-timer by Bogosian. Then back for Shattenkirk. He works in a shot. That went just wide with Oshie in front. And now it comes to Shattenkirk again. To Steen, a drive. And it's off the end boards near that far post. And the Blues get it again. That was very close. Here's Steen, unloads it. And that hit Backus, I believe, and went wide. And he is met by Tarasenko. Feeds it back to Bullmeister. And his wrist shot on goal. Roy the rebound. And that was blocked by a Jet. 7 to go in the power play. Bullmeister. And that shot was blocked. Here come the Jets now shorthanded. Wheeler. He goes wide. Has some room. Shorthanded. And Elliott got over and made the save on the shorthanded break by Wheeler. On that last advantage. But now 0 for 6. And Jackman spun around in his own line. It's Wheeler again for Scheifele. He walks in and he scores! Scheifele with a second tonight. And he ties the game.
So a power play that doesn't hit the net nearly enough times ends up Wheeler comes out of the box, has a really good chance. Right-hand shot, Wheeler going to the backhand, obviously catching the Blues by surprise as he hops out of the box. But watch the way Scheifele really sells the forehand. He really brings it in deep on his forehand and then back across to the backhand. Weak side defenseman comes over and supports him, and that's what Bullmeister does so well.
And a long pass, O'Roy, that was cut off. And a drive into the glove by Odell, and a good save by Elliott. And now the Jets the other way.
Yeah, Bergman was trying to catch up to the play.
Here comes Frolik. In front. Oh, what a save by Elliott with the left pad. That was tipped.
And I don't understand why the Blues don't use more of the low, the low play, especially on the 5-on-3.
Look out here. Jokinen in front. Oh, Elliott got over. And I believe got a piece of the Bufflin shot.
And it's Kirk.
Quickly on to Oshie. The overtime hero 2 nights ago. Now to Backus. Slowed up. 3 seconds left. Wheeler. He comes in. And a save at the buzzer by Elliott.
I have no comment. I've not seen that one for a long, long, long time.
Off the faceoff. They score.
In the game against the Boston Bruins. And here he takes advantage of a good face-off win by the Swede Patrick Berglund. And then a quick shot, rebound.
And the Jet captain can't punch it by Roy. And now Frolik will try the other side. And it comes around, Frolik with it, a shot. And Elliott saw that all the way and got the left mitt over. And then Backus gets it free off the pack. Jets keep it in, though. Bufflin with it, a shot, and a good save by Elliott. And then Bullmeister fires it down the ice.
He scared the daylights out of you as a goaltender just because of the curve on his stick.
Look out. Jets lad stripped by Schwartz. Short-handed breakaway. And Montoya got his left arm on it. Chopped a bit. And the Jets have numbers in the corner. Petrangelo is back. No, or one shot on that power play. Now Trouba the drive. Right pad saved by Elliott.
Already going to be pretty dangerous.
I would agree. Little lad and Wheeler who cuts in. Wheeler to the front. Can't get a shot. And then back for Bufflin. And they score! It was tipped maybe by Ladd.
That's a heck of an entry into the zone. Bufflin comes all the way back in his own zone. He lays it behind the net knowing that Enstrom's the guy that moves it up the ice. Then Bufflin slides to the far side. Great deal of speed along the wing. We've seen that a number of times in this game. Enstrom to Wheeler, busting down the wing. Wheeler doesn't have a shot. He plays it back, looking for the one-timer. Petrangelo's in an awkward position because I think he got hooked up a little bit, and his leg is up there. You can see the way his positioning is. And then by that time, I'm sure that Elliott, the goaltender, can't see it. Ladd is so good in front of that net.
Is the game at 3. And now the Blues come in. Good job by Oshie. Here comes Schwartz. Back to line, Oshie, the drive and a save by Montoya on the short side. And then Thorburn back of the goal. Smacked a bit by Pollock. And then on the cycle now for Wheeler in front. A drive by Scheifele on goal. And a save there by Elliott as Shifley had a bit for the hat trick. Little blocked another one. Kept in by Roy. Now work down low to Berglund. Here is Berglund. Very late now to Tarasenko. Petrangelo. That block. And then it goes to Tarasenko. His shot tipped by Berglund. And a save at the buzzer. And for the fourth game in a row on this homestand, we go to overtime. At that jet line. Here comes Setoguchi down the boards. What a back check by Tarasenko. And now what a pass. Ahead to Schwartz. He comes in. And a shot partially blocked in on Montoya. 25 to go in overtime. On for Bollmeister. Drops it off to Oshie. And his pass blocked. And the Jets on the counter with Wheeler. Slides it through to Bufflin. And a shot blocked. And the puck at the line. And here comes Oshie. With Petrangelo. Two on one. Oshie to the front. For the win. And it goes just wide. And a penalty called. Montoya is set. And so is Alexander Steen. The first shooter. Here he comes, Steen in, and a right toe save by Montoya. This is the Jets' first shooter against Elliott. Here he comes, and a glove save by Elliott. The Blues' second shooter, T.J. Oshie, the winner in OT the other night. Waits, and he scores! Andrew Ladd, he is great in the shootout, 6 of 9. Right up the middle, here he comes. And that may have hit the crossbar. And if he scores, the Blues will win it. Tarasenko in. He's gone.